Okay. Flash marker.
I'm ready for some more Isaac. Continue this run. That's fine. Like we're like negative 18 or whatever. Do 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 do. Okay. Holy guard. All right. Not bad. 40% tears up on one eye. Enough for a key, please. Oh, whoops. Little Bumbo? Monstro? Sorry. It's good, don't get me wrong, but it's really not what I want. I will use it primarily over my own tears. Okay, I wouldn't mind the all stats up if we can afford it. I think we'll need like 8 coins somewhere. Oh, we're good. Never mind. I think all stats up. Monsters, how do you do? I brought your kin. You should be dead. There we go. Take Horror of Babylon. Good money, we'll be able to get a key. We're almost at Tears Cap. Cleaver, no. Jar of Flies isn't bad. Bikey. I mean, I really want to buy a Jar of Flies. Thank you for the dime. Not really. Concussive Tears, okay. Stay away. You're large and in charge. Stay away. Stay away. Game crack. Not only are they curving their bones, they're crashing my game. You can't do that. Bitch took me a dime. Thank you. All right, back at it. Stay away. Alright, we're good. It's the Scullies. I'm allowing a new monster. I hit the button, no. Eh, whatever. I'll take the Jar of Lies. 120 volt isn't bad, it's kind of like a defense item. If we can afford it, I'll take it. Ooh. How was that not hit? Go down. We can afford it. Thank you, Jar of Flies. Okay. I'm kind of scared. Monster, you're freaking me out, man. Thinking you're a peeper eye. Okay, you're a son of a gun. Restart me. Be a damage up chariot? Okay. Does allow us to go to the curse room, actually. Earth row? Okay. I would have liked to reroll the plus one stat increase, the metal. Not gonna happen though. Help. Help. Go away. We got money, we're good. You go away. I didn't even see you. Okay, we're dead. This is how it comes out. The plus one stat, so it's like plus one in here. Yeah, just take it. What are you talking about? Like, for speed, it'll give you plus two, or point two. Can I have a bomb? I can have a key, thank you. The D Eternal. Or Eternal D6, sorry. Yeah. I didn't want to hit anyone, so. I don't really care about rerolling the item. I'll do it. I'm not a big D6 player, or Eternal D6 player. Mom's underwear is not good enough. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm foot heavy. I've always had the issue for Isaac, where I think I'm the head and not the shadow. Oh, it's invisible! My eyes. Alright. I'm rolling back. Thank you for the bomb. It would be so kind to give me a nickel. Or 4 cents from two each. Okay, no. Going back at it. Get the poops to help. Thank you, Dingles. How do you do? Step on the button. Okay. Give me a key. Then, Mama's perfume. Sure. Not against it. I don't know when Edmund made it, so it does fear. But thank you. Not fear, tears up. It's always on fear. I thought it was charmed. That's fine. Don't worry about the repulsor, boy. Work on your number game. They're easy to dodge. I'm not worried about them. Okay. We're good. Where are you? I just step on the button. Little Lauren, nice to see you. Long time no see. Get feared. Let's go. Can I reroll? Alright. You don't make me immune to explosions, right? I don't believe you do. Well, I have platinum.co/UK. Or .co. Devil Room. Or Devil Deals? Devil Room, yeah. You are Berserk, right. It does not sound like it would be good for me. I'll take the pentagram. Alright. And we're out of here. Jesus juice. Thank you. Freaky. I will take you. Bar soap. Give me a coin. Okay. Well, one coin, we get a bomb, and then we can do a. What's it called? Pencil's not bad. Does pencil scale with the luck? I don't know. We'll get the perfection soon. If it does, we're in a good spot. So many repulsors, get out of here. Get feared, champ. Nice one. Ooh, not done. $0.16. Buy you. Okay, well, I made a. Well, wait, no, I didn't make any money. What are you talking about? Give me fat odd mushroom. Thank you. Kinda slow. What ate half your oh, you did that move, didn't you? Never mind. Ooh. Alright, we feared you, didn't we? We're dead. We're on a back. Holy card. Holy card. Skinny out of mushroom. One penny. Thank you. Break the poops. I I'll just vibe with them. I'm a madman. I'm losing it. We're dead. Holy God. Oh, dude. Okay, blue cap. How do you do? Synthwheel, not bad. 3 pennies is pretty good. Give me a coin. Alright. I'm bad as the Tainted Lost. Remember Lost, I'm fine, but I get distracted easily, and I'll take 2 quick hits. I'll take a hit early on, and then have to either bail in and then take a stupid hit. The Lost, you can take a hit and then just pay attention, but with the Tainted Lost, I gotta then focus 40 minutes into the run. Oh, dodged it. Done, kiddo. Okay. I just step on the button. Single, easy. You ate the shot. Saved. Goodbye, Synthwheel. No coins? No coins. Okay. I'll be leaving. Thought I heard a coin? I'm losing it. I'm absolutely losing it. Squeezy, thank you. You can keep the HP, I don't want it. Thank you for the coin. Is there a bomb for sale? Mango baby? Not a bad familiar. My fires. How dare you? Thank you. My fires? Thank you, fire. Thank you. That one was a waste, but I'll run it back. Holy God. Skinny that mushroom, thank you. Once again. Nice to see you here. Battery charge. You have to go, thank you. Interesting. More? There is too many, man. Oh, my wife. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ah!
Holy God.
I don't have much more left in me, man. No, I'm sorry. Should have seen the card first, I guess, but. Stai, sure. Tried. One more wave for this one. Okay, they're dead. All right, give me a key. gift. I guess we'll save it and pop it if it works like that in the Devil Duel room. Step in the button. I don't believe we'd get a deal with the devil item. I think the gift wrapped is a shop item, but it's greedier, so I have no idea. Buy the tears up. I will buy the tears up. And when I. Every time. I don't know why you just. You catch me off guard. Okay, you're dead. I don't know what you do. Azura's Rage, is that what you were called? Azazel's Rage, whoops, makes sense. Builds up Rage of time you clear a new room. This is shown by the Azazel skin spreading on his Isaac's face. The four rooms, Isaac's face will flash red. The next room you enter will automatically fire a massive red brimstone for 4 seconds. I don't think it'll work, but thank you. We might, I don't really know. I'd love to get a bomb. Well, not one for purchase, and also there's not really a point in purchasing one anyway if it's 5 cents. So. Ooh. I'm a tech fan. It does work, okay. So when we start the boss fight, we'll have brimstone. Okay. Or not. Yes, no, next fight, okay, gotcha. It's my winning for you anyway. What are you gonna do, big guy? Zombie baby, I'm sorry. Rotten baby. I have Belial. It's not for me. I think, unless I'm misremembering what you are. Maybe. Ooh. I'm gonna pass on spending. And we'll leave. I should double check what I have Belial does. I'm thinking of a different item, I think. Tears become piercing, allowing them to travel through enemies. Hitting the first enemy, each tier will double in damage. Getting a homing effect? Okay, you're probably better. But I don't know if you work with this anyway, so. With technology. It's way easy. Coin? Eat me? Coin? Okay. Key. Thank you. I'm not gonna buy the items, I'm sorry. Spider bite, not bad. Ghost? Oh, not you. I never tried it with text, so like, it could, but I don't know. It might give it a homing effect for anything past, so. But, I mean, I missed this, so there's not really a point in. Run it back. Okay, I do like it. Don't get me wrong. But it's a damage multiplier, and we only have... it's still worth it, so... Better show up much later. Maybe we'll get damage out of the, item room. If you can telefrag me, you kind of have to go. This wave's the last wave. I'm worried about you. Push me off, man. I'll get you eventually. Here we go. Give me a key. Key. Okay. We can go to the curse room now. Never mind. Not what you are. Ignore that. Step on the button. Okay. Does it apply the all stats up after or before you pick up the mushroom? You scared me. Sorry. Spiders, you probably have to go. I don't mind the magnetizing tears, it can mess you up a little bit, but... I thought this was the one where every couple of seconds you get full flash 4 times and then you become invulnerable for like half a second. It's not that item. That's like an iron plate or something like that, actually. Okay. Are you no longer a multiplier? I thought you were an all stats up and then a damage multiplier by 2. Maybe you don't do that anymore. I mean, that might be like Wrath of the Lamb, magic mush. Death Scythe. Tears up, okay. 12.13 damage. Not bad. I'm not really a big fan of Red Stew. Wall Grabber's pretty good. Alright. This is the last run for Isaac for the day. It used to be a damage multiplier by 2. This is like years ago. And I have like it hard coded into my mind that it's a 2x multiplier. But now I know it's not like that anymore, so never mind. Never mind. It was that and Cricket's body that were damage multipliers. No, Cricket's head, not Cricket's body. Coins, coins. I store stats in my brain for very select items. I don't... There's no sense of... order. That's what I remember. Okay, that's not bad that you were a... Never mind, you're not yellow, you're an orange. Okay. Hold that thought. Go into the boss. Yeah. Give me you and Wall Grabber. Worm friend. That would have been pretty good. Tractor Cannon is pretty good too. Tractor Beam. Bumbo, I'm bad against Bumbo. Thank you, Grabber. He still goes, he still goes. Okay. Save, saved. Pentagram, okay. Hit the coin. And we're out of here. Spanner is, I like Spanner for Greedier. That's pretty much it, unless I'm doing Boss Rush, then sure. But, Torfoda, not bad. Almost a tears cap. Ooh, a 7-cent item that I can't see. I will roll those die. You can't stop me. Just pop you. You know what? Well. Thank you. I mean, sure. I'd rather just keep shooting at this point. It appears out there. That was risky. Okay. I will buy those 7 cent items, and you can't stop me. Mom's been to where you should have stopped me. Okay. Thank you. Perfection. We'll take it. Are you guaranteed magnet shots now? Yeah, maybe. Buy 2 more items. Squeezy. Well, I can go over Tears Cap. That's because of Tractor Cannon. Yep, okay. That's fine. I understand. All your toast. Eeny, meeny, this one. Sulfur? Okay. Not against sulfur. Blue pretty evil and pretty big. Give me a key. I will not take you. Puberty. Puberty? Explosivo, alright. It's dangerous, but I like danger. You are something else. Edmund. Edmund, please. We're dead. Okay, sulfur wasn't it. For some reason, I thought it was the... a big beam that you hold out for a couple seconds. Not just brimstone. Well, that's enough Isaac for today. I'm pivoting to Minecraft because I needed a speed relief. I will conquer a law.